Gracias.
Thank you. Our third dance is called Danza de las Tijeras. La Danza de las Tijeras, or Scissor Dance, comes from the Highlands, originally from the department of Ayacucho. Its music is performed by a violin and a harp. Nowadays, it's also danced in the department of Huancavelica and Apurima. The peasant used to call it Supai Wasin Tusuk in Quechua. That means the dancer in the devil's house. According to the priest from the colony times, the magic part of this dance has to be with an agreement made with the devil. The principal instrument to perform this dance are a pair of independent metal blades that have 25 centimeters length each one, and together they look like hand scissors. The National Institute of Peruvian Culture recognized this dance as a cultural heritage in 1995.
Thank you, Evelyn. Der dritte Tanz, meine Damen und Herren, kommt aus dem Hochland, und zwar aus der Region von Ayacucho. Und Sie werden ihn unschwer erkennen. Es ist ein Tanz der Schneider.